deport me.
Why do you want to deport me?
Well, we did it as a way to bring attention to the fact that we have all of these foreigners and the Russian government, the official Chinese government. Mao said political power goes out of the barrel of a gun. He killed about 80 million people because he's the only guy that had the guns. So we did it to point out that this is globalism. Sure. And I'm here to tell you, 1776 will commence again if you try to take our firearms. Doesn't matter how many lemmings you get out there on the street begging for them to have their guns taken. We will not relinquish them. Do you understand? And that's why you're going to fail, and the establishment knows, no matter how much propaganda, the Republic will rise again when you attempt to take our guns.
How many gun murders were there in Britain?
How many great white sharks?
No, how many...
kill people every year, but they're scared to swim.
Right. How many gun murders were there in Britain?
A very low amount. I already went over those statistics.
How many, do you know?
It was only a few hundred.
No, no. How many gun murders?
I actually did pull up the statistics. Here, let me pull them out right here. I figured you'd do that.
Gun murders in Britain last year.
UK violent crime, capital of Europe. London Telegraph. Here, let me give you more.
It's quite a simple question.
Well, that's the oldest.
You're a very loud man.
No, no, that's the oldest Perry Mason tactic to ask me some little factoid.
It's not a little factoid.
I already said earlier, England has a lot lower gun crime rate because you took all the guns.
Let me try exactly my point.
But you've got hordes of people burning down cities and beating old women's brains out every day.
Let's try again. How many gun murders were there?
Oh, you're going to ban your fist now?
In Britain last year.
How many chimpanzees can dance on the head of a pin? I already went over those statistics.
Do you know the answer?
No, I don't.
You said hundreds.
It's very low.
You said hundreds.
Yes.
It's actually 35.
Well, the point is you can...
Against 11,000. Do you understand the difference between 11,000
and 35? Yeah, England wants
35.
To ban knives now because tens of thousands are getting stabbed.
But do you understand
ban
the
knives?
Difference?
The knife doesn't kill people.
Do you understand?
The gun doesn't kill people.
Yes.
Listen,
do you understand between 35
you're not
going to
pull on America's heartstrings? They know your script, okay? You're not going to get our guns.